First of all, write all the equations like 9 into 1, 9 into 2, etc. And then start the counting from 0, that is 0, 1, 2, and continue like this to 9. As you complete this, copy the first digit to the last digit, then second digit in front of second last, and then third in front of third last digit, and continue the same process to 9. And we are done.